The Murray State Racers defeated the Tennessee Tech Golden Eagles 75-65 this past Saturday on their final home game of the season. It was senior night as both Jonathan Stark and Terrell Miller Jr. were honored before and after the game. During halftime, the 2018 Hall of Fame class were recognized for their tremendous achievement while attending Murray State. Murray great Isaiah Cannon's number 3 was also retired at halftime. Jonathan Stark marked his final appearance in the bank with a 30-point, 5-assist game, and freshman John Morant contributed 14 points, 9 rebounds, and 6 assists in the win. Despite 20 turnovers and a gritty Tennessee Tech performance, the Racers secure a 2-round bye in the OVC tournament. Murray has 2 road games left in the season at Eastern Illinois and Austin Peay before heading north to Evansville. I'm Tony Goth for the Murray State News. For more on this story and others, find us at thenews.org or pick up a copy on campus.